Lord Vishnu had manifested in a lion man form called Narasimha in order to restore dharma in the universe. He did this by killing the evil demon Hiranyakashipu, who had taken over entire heaven and earth, thanks to his boon of invincibility from Lord Brahma. But Hiranyakashipu's son Prahlad was an ardent bhakt of Lord Vishnu, who Hiranyakashipu tried to kill several times. Each attempt on Prahlad's life was futile, as he was protected by Lord Vishnu himself. Once, Hiranyakashipu demanded proof of Lord Vishnu from Prahlad. Vishnu appeared at once as Narasimha and killed Hiranyakashipu with his bare claws. Narasimha's rage was legendary, and the entire universe was afraid of him, including the other gods. After Lord Narasimha killed the demon Hiranyakashipu, his anger was still raging. All of heaven and earth was trembling in fear, and all the other gods were also worried. Lord Brahma instructed Prahlad to pray to Lord Vishnu in order to appease him. But even then, Lord Narasimha stayed extremely agitated, and his rage was strong enough to destroy the entire universe. The gods approached Lord Shiva in hope of finding a solution to this problem. Lord Shiva assured the other gods that he would quickly find a way to end the uncontrollable anger of Lord Narasimha. At first, Lord Shiva sent his two manifestations, Veerbhadra and Bhairav, to try to calm down Narasimha, but they failed miserably. Vishnu did not listen to them and even attacked Veerbhadra. Lord Shiva manifested as a giant lion bird man known as Sharabha, who even in comparison to Lord Narasimha was an absolute giant. Sharabha visited the court of Hiranyakashipu and confronted Narasimha when he was about to kill Veerbhadra. Sharabha scratched Narasimha with his sharp wings and then carried him off into the distance at a ferocious speed. Narasimha was quite scared by this and became unconscious immediately. Thus, Sharabha defeated Narasimha, and Vishnu returned to his original form and apologized for his uncontrollable rage. Some other legends say that Vishnu had turned into the two-headed bird man Gandabirunda to subdue Lord Sharabha.